I also bought these for Ilona the other day, but Ilona was like, what are those?
And I'm
like, they're pink cookies.
Paper note.
Your very first paper note. Good morning, afternoon, or evening. What is up? My name is Maarten. This here is Jason. And as you can see, we have sunshine in the Netherlands. Still a little bit chilly though. It is about, let's say, 10 degrees or something. It's not that cold actually because of the sun. And we are waiting for Ilona. We just left from Douwe and Emma's house, and now we're gonna go to visit my sister. Oh, we had such a nice day and dinner last night. Last night, friends of Douwe and Emma came over, Jelle. Yeah, and he made good food because he thought, yeah, Greeks are coming over, so I'm making Greek food. So I made baklava, moussakas, Greek salad, and even the baklava was homemade with pistache nuts and walnuts. Huh? So tasty. Yes. Look, Jason, look who decided to show up finally. What did you say?
My antennas are sticking up.
What do you mean? Your ears?
No, my hair.
Oh, I don't see that.
I just pushed it back.
Okay.
It's locked and it's wet. I don't like wet things.
I did not get the chance to keep Jason asleep because he just literally woke up again. And that was actually because the little dog, Rose, jumped up. My other sister, Marloes, also has the dog, of course, Lodewijk. But it's nothing to compare an energy with Max. Actually, I think
it's quite similar.
It was actually kind of similar, yeah. But Max is more like, I want to greet you with his tongue.
Yeah, and very good.
It's a little bit bigger dog than Lodewijk, for my other sister. So we're at my sister's right now. And he woke up and he's running around the house like he lives here. Yeah. You like it here? You like it? Hello, Max. I like my sister's house. She lives there with Mark, and I love the color in the background. It's almost it's way bluer on screen actually than it is on in real life. It's actually very green, but it's nice. This entire area, this entire setup, it's nice. It's cozy. They collect stuff from everywhere. We've got a very big industrial lamp. That's an old painting from my parents actually. It's a nice atmosphere in the house. I've never been here. It's for me the first time also to have been here.
And they've got a garden. Ah, beautiful.
Rose, from when is this house again? How old? Hey! Push them over. Yeah, because I also bought these for Ilona the other day, but Ilona was like, what are those? And
they're, I'm
like, they're pink cookies.
Yes,
Roze koeken. Where's our son? From when is this house, you said?
I don't know.
Oh. I think it was the 60s, right? Yeah, I don't hear anything you say.
The hot drinks on that table.
Good, good, yes, yes. Good. We're gonna chill for a second.
The door is so nice.
The doors? The light, huh?
Yes.
Yeah. You need a lot of light here in the Netherlands because a lot of people have vitamin D lack. They don't have enough vitamin D. What do you want to see? That's in the house, yeah, but that's not for you guys. That's only for us.
This is your feng shui?
Look.
The prisma.
Yeah, it's nice.
You have to spin it around. Can it spin it around continuously? Cool. Oh, mooi, Jason.
Dude, have you ever had a paper note?
Paper note.
Yeah, that's a dog.
It's a cookie.
Jason, look at your aunt behind you.
Jason? Nee, hier hondje.
Jason,
pas maar drie,
wat je bedenkt,
pas maar drie. Hier.
Jason?
Hallo.
Hier.
Paper note.
Spaghetti. Lekker.
Even kijken wat hij.
Your very first paper note.
I know what he's wearing today.
Mmm. Mmm, I think it's tasty. More. There's more aunt. There's more Andros. So, for the non-Greeks among us, these are pepernoten.
For the non-Dutch people, yeah, sorry. For the non-Dutch people. These are pepernoten. They're like speculaas. It's also Dutch. I don't know what it is. Like a cinnamon kind of taste. It's tasty, but this is what we all eat around the Santa Claus day. So Santa Claus is what we celebrate. Pop up this picture, this racist picture that now the entire rest of Netherlands says, or most of the people in the Netherlands says. Yeah, we eat these, a lot of them, and especially in the mixes, like these are the best. These are like sugary treats. Oh, actually, this is Santa Claus. We call them pepper nuts, but they have nothing to do with pepper. I just know that it's very bad for your teeth and super, super tasty.
Peppermints. You're nuts.
My sister says she has something for me. I don't know what. Jason is playing some guitar and listening to Billie Eilish.
Hmm? What?
Oh, jacket. Why? I'm not cold. No, and in Greece, you don't have real winter.
I get them from my store because it's old collection.
You want to make commercial for your company?
No.
No?
This is
no.
Old brand. Now it's Ballyclare.
Ballyclare? Oh, yeah. I used to work at Orcom.
It's funny that Rose actually works at the company. I already said in the other vlog, but Rose works at the company that I used to work for tens of years ago.
This is soft shell.
That's nice, actually, yes. Yeah. It's a little bit small. So I got a new coat. I think it's very Dutch. I like it. It's this brand that I got that. So it's super good also against rain. I think I'm gonna make something nice in the back, but you'll see it in the vlog if I'm gonna make that. Because I think it's nice as a company coat as well. Represent as a Dutch person.
Just came up.
Hello. The man of the house is home. The owner of the house. Right?
I think it's time to leave. They are also eating. They have to go in a second to Amsterdam.
Are we going to Amsterdam one of these days or to Utrecht?
I have nog een kaartjes voor je voor de gracht.
For the graph.
So, some tickets for you for the
canal boat. Yeah,
maybe. Canal boat, yes.
Yeah, but I don't think a canal boat with this boy. Imagine if this boy starts crying in a canal boat.
Just do it.
Yeah. We'll see. Maybe we'll go to a nice city.
How long have you done?
We have to be going. First of all, this coat, super nice. Second of all, we're skipping about like 2 hours since the last crying clip because of course Jason is sometimes very nice to sleep in the car and sometimes he doesn't like it at all. Third thing, see the suitcase because we're leaving right now from Dao and Emma's place. We're going to another place, very nice. I left the suitcase for about an hour on the street here. I was packing the car and what did you say a second ago?
Our suitcase is outside.
Our suitcase is outside. Jason, our suitcase is outside.
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe it's an idea to actually, when we are moving away from here, to take the suitcase also. I just left it next to the car. I'm like... Anyway, and this is a heavy one. In all honesty, it's not even that heavy yet, but it is kind of out there. It's like 25 kilos or something, right? 20 kilos,
yeah,
the suitcase.
It's supposed to be.
Jason, are we gonna visit Grandpa and Grandma?
Yay!
We were supposed to drive 2.5 hours to Grandpa and Grandma, but they got a little surprise. Ilona says, I'm about to cry!
It is beautiful!
Why?
It is beautiful!
It's just simply at Grandpa and Grandma's.
No, it is amazing!
Wie is the Jason?
Goed.
Hallo oma!
Alles goed met jullie?
Yes!
Oh, it is so beautiful here!
How are you?
I'm fine.
Ilona is about to cry because she likes it so much.
Ah, it is very beautiful. It's like a fairy tale.
Mag een pakken, pak maar. Ga je mee met oma?
Ga je mee met oma?
Hoi.
We were about to leave from Douwe.
Hi.
Bad boy, huh?
Jason, opa.
Hey.
Elsa.
Yes, it. The dog's here as well. So for the ones who do not understand, we're staying at Landal.
Landal Stroombroek.
Hey, leave my butt alone.
Hey. Sniff your butt. Here. We've got a little kitchen here. Well,
we'll give you a full tour tomorrow or something. But it's just nice to be with Grandpa and Grandma again. Because otherwise we needed to drive 2.5 hours.
Who is it that you? That Jason. Who is it?
It gets dark so fast here. 5 o'clock, it's like pretty much all dark. We're staying in Landal. It's like a bungalow park and everything. My parents booked this and we're super happy about this because we will have our own space a little bit. It's always nice to stay at friends, but it's different than having your own space and you can do and go stand wherever you want to. I always feel a little bit like I'm bothering someone if I stay for a long time at their place, especially if you have a lot of small children. It's like hectic all over. Plus, if you make a mess, you also like feel obliged to clean up, and here you can sometimes leave your own mess, you know. Anyway, we just did the most Dutch thing,
because except for paper note in the Netherlands, it's also very Dutch to get a gezinszak friet. And a gezinszak friet is literally to get a bag like this with potato fries, then you get mayonnaise, and that's what you eat. And
it's very tasty, and I have not had it in a long time. It's different than like Greek potato fries. Jason seems to like
this
it.
Is French fries.
French fries, it's potato fries.
No, they call this French fries.
There's nothing French about them.
Yes, yes.
Then we also have kaas soufflé.
So of course this is all fried stuff, but this is, yeah, a soufflé.
What?
Okay, this is a soufflé, this is with cheese inside and it's super tasty. And we also have another one. Like Ilon has, this is a kipcorn, which is literally chicken on a stick fried also. We've got a croquette, which is with goulash meat fit in. We've got some candy tomatoes,
which are officially cherry tomatoes, but they call them here candy because like you're eating them like candy.
Have you a croquette
or what is it?
And then we have frikandel. This is a sausage without skin, literally. It's a boiled sausage first, and then it's deep fried, and then you get this brown outside.
So officially, it's a sausage without skin, but they say
there's no meat inside.
There's meat inside, but it's not like
minced meat.
Yeah, it's all the parts that are not used that often from a cow.
And a horse, and a pig, and everything. We're gonna eat. Kalliorik.
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 Oh boy, thank you very much.
Oh,
I see. Jason. Jason, Kalliorikse. Lekker, hè?
Dat is je, oh papa.
What are you having there? Zaanse mayonaise.
Grappe.
We don't have a snack bar in the neighborhood. So you don't go in the car and drive all the way like to, it. I don't know where.
That's healthy.
I think someone likes that's mayonnaise.
Healthy. Yeah, it's healthy.
He loves mayonnaise.
They deliver home too.
I think Jason is happy wherever you take it. Without makeup.
Popping into the next morning, my dad's in the other room. I already showed everybody else. Had a perfect sleep. Now my throat is completely closed though. As you can see, by the way, this is the house now. That's what I want to show you guys. We've got a little garden in the back here where we can sit if we want outside in 5 degrees or something. Oh, there's my dad.
Morning.
Morning. We got the bathroom here. Very nice.
A little sink area and like the shower. Our bedroom. What is a mess right now? Jason has been sleeping with us. It was very nice. Oh, here, there's. I like all these windows. Look, so cool. You can look straight out into the bushes. And there's like, there are everywhere behind you other houses. So the summer can get quite loud.
Had a very nice evening last evening. Just sitting, chilling, chatting. Having a glass of wine and making sure that we had a great evening. Jason was sleeping very well, and now it's 11:30, and I'm awake as well. Holiday, that's what they call it, right? Anyway.
What? zegt helemaal.
Kijk eens. Dat kindje voor zijn mama.
And there's a nice kitchen and a seating area where we sat down last night. And that's this little house, and we're staying here for a week, so.
Someone is missing his tools for today.
Someone is missing?
Tools.
Well, I see Jason is not missing anything.
Oh. Why can't I help you?
What do you mean, my tools?
His tools.
Oh, yeah, we have the toys there. He's just walking around the house and he got some nice toys. You'll see probably in another vlog come by. Anyway, if you like the vlog, don't forget the thumbs up button. Works. Leave a comment down below because I love to read and we always reply. We thank you for watching. Hope to see you next one.